average day, there's a lot of me running around in my underwear and making people uncomfortable. And I was telling Jim he needs to cut together all the crack cam of me like running around in my underwear, because then I would hand the camera off to people and I got my Hanes running around. It was kind of ridiculous. Like, we did a lot of weird stuff. So wake up, get the makeup on, get all my stuff together, my crag kit. I had a chair with all my equipment, like the teepee and all the essentials. Bust in with the crag cam, put in everyone's face.
Good morning, sunshine.
It's like 6:15 a.m. You're on crag cam, Lamar. But yeah, then we'd go do that, and then it was just, we'd down to business, we'd take the ride out there, talk on the way, sometimes crag cam stuff. Then we'd get out there, I'd help hump the equipment down the mountain.
You know it's gonna be really great? What? Getting all this back up?
We'd usually fight everything. Elements, sound, planes, boats, bugs, you name it, sun.
Just tired.
Every day it was something different.
Yeah.
It was like, what are you gonna throw at us today, nature?
I like that we're here in flooding season.
November 20th.
How do you feel about that?
Oh, that was one day where we were in the sun. We got baked, all of us. The bugs, the little bugs that were in your nose and flies. And you're trying to lay there. Adam and I are laying there in the dirt trying to be dead. And there's flies like flying by. You're like, what the hell? You name it. You name it. We got through it. You spend so much time with everyone every day for hours. And then, I don't know, you come to know and love everyone. You got Jonah's antics. Just constantly busting out into random songs and singing about everything from vitamin chews to, you name it, snack taxis.
Well, it's a snack taxi. You just sit in the back and you sit right there and you have a nice snack. I'll do the driving. You
can.
You don't got to choose. You just got to sit there and eat vitamin chews.
It's magical. You meet a great group of people and everything just clicked, and it felt awesome while we were shooting it. We had so much fun.
See you next time, Crag Cam. Tomorrow.
If you want more behind the scenes, click over here. And some food came up in my mouth. I wonder if you saw it on my tongue. More behind the scenes over here. Season 1, season 2. You want to catch up on season 1, it's over here. And here's season 2 over here.
So.
Good.
Okay. You want more serious?
Oh. Please.
I'm doing the right things though, right?
Don't let anybody tell you differently.
Okay. What's the difference between the two behind the scenes?
They're different.
That's helpful. That's helpful.
Right. Good.
Okay. So we got more behind the scenes for you. We got more behind the scenes. Right over here. We got more behind the scenes. And then if you want a little bit of season 1, that's going to be over on this side. And a little bit of season 2 is right over there. Season 2. Damn it. So should I do like a... I can't even fit. You're ruining everything, Adam. And never forget to subscribe. To subscribe. To subscribe. To subscribe. And Prime TV Network. Check out some Prime TV Network. Support Prime TV Network. And everything walking in circles over here. That's all. This is pretty much, well, it's not all you need, but everything is.
How did we ever get you through a script?
Beats the hell out of me.